The next step is to prepare the bone right where we want to repair that rotator cuff to. That needs to be prepared because we need to freshen it up to get some good blood flow going. Here's an example of that. There's that burr just, and it's generating a little bone debris which we're flushing out of the shoulder, and it's preparing that bone bed so that we can repair the rotator cuff right back in this area where it belonged in the first place.